March. And side to side. Push side to side.
Four, three,
some water if you need. We're gonna start working our legs. I'm gonna lower the volume. We're gonna start doing our legs so you can get your weights. We've been working on this in the past week, so you know that you can use the weight for the chair for support. Option number one is, of course, no weight. Option number two, one weight. Option number three, both weights without holding the chair. Pick the one you feel comfortable with or challenge yourself. And we're gonna start counting now. Point your toes. And then we're gonna do a set of eight. Ready? Let's go. Eight. Seven. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Your shields. We're going to the side. Option number one, weight on your thigh or no weight. Then one arm or both arms. Okay? Shoulders back and down, engage your abs, get ready, let's go. Eight. Four. Three. Two. And last one, good job. Walk your heels. Option for this one, only your leg or bicep or both arms, okay? So pick the one, the option is better for you. Point your toe and let's go. Eight. Four. Last one, good job. Before we go to the second set, we're gonna swing your leg forward and back. Okay? Eight, seven, four, three, two, and last one. Your heels, this time we're bringing your foot across and lift. Okay, let's go. Eight. Seven. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good job. You should feel now your knees are working. Okay, we're going to the second set. Get your weight. Point your toe, get ready. And let's go. Eight. You can count. Four. Three. And last one. Okay, now we go to the side, pick your option, get ready, and go. Four more. Four. Three. And last one. Woo. of your heels and get ready. Option. Let's go. 8 4 Last one. Good job. Okay, we're gonna stretch. Lift your toes. 4 3 2 and 1 Lean forward. 4 3 2 1 Hold your ankle or put your knee on top of the chair, whatever is easier for you. 4 3 2 and 1 Now cross, down, or put your foot on top of the chair and push down. 4 3 2 and 1 Good job, shake. And we're going to the other side. Get ready, move your chair. And we're starting now. Point your toe. Pick your options. And let's go. 8 Keep your abs and weight again all the time. 4 more 2 and last 1 Let's go to the side, pick your option. Go. 4 more 3 2 and 1 Good job. Walk your heels. And now we're gonna kick back. Point your toe. Let's go. 8 4 3 2 and 1 Good job. Keep your And we're gonna swing forward and back 8 times Get ready and go. 8 4 3 2 and last 1 Good job. Walk your heels. Now we cross. And from here, extend. Let's go. 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 and last 1 Good job. Let's stretch. Four. 1 4 3 2 1 Hold your ankle or use your option. 4 3 2 1 Cross, push down or use a chair for support. 4 3 2 and 1 Good job. Okay, we're gonna use the back of the chair. We're gonna come on your tippy toes and go all the way on your feet. 8 times Ready? Go. 8 Feel the stretch. 7. Four more. 4. Now come on your tippy toes and hold. Stay there for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All the way to your heels and hold. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Shake. Now from here, we're gonna work. Option number one, bring your knee up and extend. Option number two, elbow to knee and extend. Option number three, get one way, opposite elbow, opposite knee. Pick the option is better for you, and we're gonna work this way and extend. Ready? Go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Squeeze your abs. And last one. Switching legs and switching arms. So remember, option you don't need weights to one. You can just do one leg. Let's go. 8. 4 more, 4, 3, 2, and last one, good job. Hold the chest, go the farthest you can and stretch your back, look at your belly, and feel the stretch in your arms and back and legs. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Whew. Okay. Having the chair on the side, bring your leg up. It's option holding your chair, or you can come behind the chair and leave your leg. Whatever is easier for you. Bend your knee, and we're gonna lift to the side. Okay. Another option is having one weight on your thigh. Okay, for challenge. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one. Good job. Switch inside. Remember, you can drink anytime if you need to drink water. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Take. Drink water if you want. We're gonna continue with squats and lunges. Can you hear me well? Just do like that. Okay, good. I wasn't sure. Okay. Let me just come back. Okay, there are many options for squats. The most important thing is to have the weight on your heels and don't let the knees go forward. No. All the weight on your heels. That's why I like to use the chair. I imagine that I have a chair behind me, in case we have it, right? So we're gonna use the chair, and if you want, you can add weights. It's up to you. Okay, feet shoulder width apart, and we're going to go slowly down. Let's go. 8, 7. Last one. When you sit, it's important, don't bend your back, okay? Back is straight. So you're sitting and up. Now we're gonna do sumo squat. We can use the chair. If this is hard for you, you can go behind the chair as well and hold the chair from the back. Okay, so open your legs wider, feet wider. Point of your toes, pointing the corners. And we're gonna go down. You can actually touch the chair and come back. Ready? Go. 8. Engage your abs on the thighs, chest proud. From the back. 4 more. 4. 3. 2. Last one. Now stay there. Ten, or go behind the chair and lift. 1, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, now try to raise both and stay for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. Shake your legs, give some massage to your legs. We work a lot our glutes and legs. Drink some water, and we're going to go work on lunges. Okay. I'm gonna use the chair with weights. How I do the lunge, okay? You walk closer to the chair, and then you step back. You stay on the roll of your foot. The farthest is good. Bring the chair closer to you, and then body straight, shoulders facing the direction of your feet, and you're gonna go down and up. Notice how this knee doesn't go forward. This is a big mistake when you do this. No. Stay where you are, my back straight, and I'm gonna hold my chair for support. Ready? 8 of these, let's go. 8. The tip of the knee should be on top of the ankle, so it shouldn't move further. 7. 6. 5. 4, 3, 2, and last one. Good job. Shake, and we're gonna switch. So again, we come close to the chair, step back, stay on the roll of your feet, move the chair for, closer to you, and from here we go down. 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one. Good job. Come closer and shake. Deep massage. Good job. Okay. Now from here, we're gonna start working your back. Drink water if you need. I'll show you. Number one, shoulders should be always back and down. This is a big mistake when you go down, lose your shoulders and your back. No. Shoulders back and down, engage your abs. Waist very close to your legs. So when you go down, your back should be like a table. Facing down, align the face to your back. Okay? And come back. Don't drop your knees. It's not important how low you go as long as your back is straight. Please don't do this. No. Okay, let's go. Eight of these. Go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. At the floor when you go down. And last one. Now we're gonna do the row. Same thing. I'm gonna count. Down. Elbows to the ceiling. Down. And up. Okay? So, let's go. Down. Row. Down. And up. That's one. Down. Row. Down. Up. Down. Row. Down, up, down, row, down, up. Four more, four, row, up, three, row, down, up. Two more, row, and last one, row, down, and up. Good job. Okay, before we start doing our cardio, guess what? We're gonna do another set of squats. So you can get ready. Again, remember if you're tired of your weight, you can always go down, back, and do your squats behind the chair. It's up to you. Okay, gonna move this here. And let's go. We only did eight, now we're gonna do eight more. Let's go. Eight. Four more. You can do it. Last one. From here we go again to sumo squat or open your feet wider. And we're gonna slightly touch the chair. Let's go. Four more. Last one, good job. Oh, we forgot this. Stay there. You don't have to sit, you stay. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. We're gonna do lunges again, but this time we're gonna switch legs. So we're gonna go back, lunge, come back, together. Switch. Down. Up. Step front. Back. Down. Up. Together. Back. Down. Up. Together. We're switching legs. Four more. Let's go. Four. Up. Forward. Switch legs. Down, up, step forward, switch, down, up, together, and last one, step back, down, up, and together, good job. Woo. Okay, so you can move your chair now. If you have a small ball, We can use it for a fun song. Otherwise, you can use your towel. Don't worry. Okay, let's. Switching the music now. Okay, we don't need the ball right now. Step side to side. Forward. Back. Forward. Back. Again. Back. Let's go. One. Continue. Forward.
Yes, girl,
back.
Nice.
Again. Back. Ready? And get your up.
When are we a man, you want me, run away a girl. When are we a man, you want me, run away a girl. When are we a man, you want me, run away.
Ready? Because I love you so. Don't ever leave me. So you never go. Forward.
Yes, girl.
Back. Again. And back. Ready, also number one, tap. Hip. Or up. From the top. Back. Push. Forward. Get ready for the next song. Get a ball. When I use my ball. Okay, let me wait until everybody's ready. I'm just gonna stop for a second. Either a ball or a towel. Run. Let's go. Woohoo! Side to side. Ready? Around. This side. Down. Pass it side to side. Woo! Pass it under your leg. Ready? Side to side. Now we go down and up. Switch side. Let's go. Woo! Down, up, down, up, now swing. Use your glutes when you come up, swing. Stay there.
Up the street, it's a blessing. Call the
dance for you. So we will start with one arm at a time, then we will switch to both, okay? You can either lift one arm or leave it on your leg. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. One, and switching arm. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one. Now bring both arms and let's go. Legs up and down. 8, 7. Last one and two, let's go. Up for two, down for two, up for two, down for two, up for two, down for two. Last one, two, down and four. Four. One, push it real good. Two, one, four, push it, push it real good. Two, one, we go. And let's give a stretch. Switch it side. Four, baby, baby. Three, baby, two, baby. Now, like the song says, push it. We're gonna do it. Now, get up. Squeeze your ass. Keep your weight here and let's go. Squeeze it. Squeeze your ass. The music pumping hard like I wish you would. Now, push it. 5. Push it good. 4. Push it real good. You have to feel it in your abs. Come to the end of your chair. From here, we're gonna come to one side. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. One and switch. 4, 3, 2. And last one. Good job. Relax your shoulders. We're gonna work now our chest. So for this, you lie down on your chair. Feel comfortable. From here, I'm gonna say, send your arms, align them to your shoulder. And from here, align your feet, your elbow. We're we're gonna push forward, move back. We're not doing this. We're here. Push, move forward. So 90 degrees. Extend, 90 degrees, and push. Okay, let's go. If the weight is too much for you, leave the weight, okay? You can always do it. And let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one. Okay? Massage. Now from here, we're gonna go to fly. Your hands are in front of your chest. We're gonna open to the side and close. Okay? Don't lock your elbows. The weight is too much, just leave it. Okay, we go. Bring one leg up and let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one. Relax, we're gonna do another set. Remember, we're working your chest. Again, we're gonna do the fly. Your arms are in front of your chest. Lie down, lift your leg, and let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one. Relax your shoulders. We still have time to do some abs. We come back here, we do four more. 4, 3, 2, 1 and switch. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now from here, bring your weights together. Sit back. We're gonna lift your leg and open to the side, keeping your elbows close to your body when the other next song starts. Get ready, drink some water in the meantime, if you need. And we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Last one in 2, let's go. Up for 2, down for 2. Up for 2, down for 2. Up for 2, down for 2. Last one, 2, down and 4. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. And last one, 4. 3, 2, 1. We're gonna work our abs now. Drink some water. Okay, so there are many ways. The first one we're gonna do is elbow to knee. You don't have to have weights if you don't want to. You can have one, or you can have 2 weights. Up to you. Okay? Ready? Let's go. 8. Actually, no, only 1. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. 8 more. 8. 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one. I almost forgot, we didn't do shoulder press. Now from here, elbows down, we're gonna bring your weight to your forehead and down, lifting your leg. Let's go. 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one and 2, up for 2, down for 2, up for 2, down for 3, up for 2, down for 2, last one, 2, down and 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Now we're gonna use one weight for us. We're gonna pass it on there. Okay, extend your leg, and at the same time we're extending our arm. Let's go. Down. Don't worry if you cannot leave your leg, you can just pass it. Okay, this way. 7. Her name is Lola. She was 6, a showgirl, but that was 30 years ago. 5. When they used to have a show, 4. Now it's a disco. 3. Lola, 2. Still in the dress she used to 8 more. 8. Hair, 7. And brings herself half life. 6. She lost her youth and she lost the cold. 5. Now she lost her mind. 4. 3, 2, last one. One more set, elbow to knee. Actually, we do one leg first. You can do one or two weights. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one, switch. Hold your chair if you need. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one. Okay, we're gonna start stretching. Put one hand on your chair. Extend your arm. Go to one side. 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch your side. Hold here. Extend your arm. And go to the opposite side. 4, 3, 2, 1. We will do it again. 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now from here, we're gonna sit on your chair, sit back, inhale. As you inhale, bring your chest up and your face to the ceiling. Exhale, as you exhale, bring your back, curve your back and go touch your chair. Inhale up. Exhale, curve your back and touch the back of your chair. Inhale up. Exhale. I feel you touch me. Now this time, inhale, arms up. Exhale all the way down. Touch the floor if you can. Feel the stretch in your back. Inhale again up. Exhale down. Fold and feel the stretch. Then you softly leave. And it's me you need. One more time. And down. Good. I right hand on top of your left knee. Left hand behind your chair. Inhale, exhale, and twist back. So feel the stretch on your back. Switching. Left hand on top of right knee. Right hand behind the chair. Inhale, and as you exhale, twist. One leg in front of you, stretch. Four. Three. Two. One. Same leg. Hold it. Or you can put your foot on the floor, wherever it is easier for you. Four. Three. Two. One. Same leg. Cross. Push down. Four. Three. Two. One. Switch. Four. Three. Two. And then one. Same leg. Back. Open for your ankle. Four, three, two, one. Same leg, cross, push down if you can. Four, three, two, and one. Bend your arms, stretch one side. Four, three, one and back, bring it, push down, four, three, two, one, switch arms, four, three, two, one and back, push down, four, three, two, one. Up slowly. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Last time. Shake your hands. Rub your hands. Think about only good things for you. Exhale your love. Thank you for joining today.